A big comment has come in from India Alliance senior leader NCP Supremo Sharad Pawar, and this is with regard to the opposition face of India Alliance versus Modi. Sharad Pawar has said, and this remember comes after Mamata Banerjee and Arvind Kejriwal promoting the name of Mallikarjun Khadge. Sharad Pawar says no need for a prime minister's face, at least before elections. That's a big moment, remember, because Sharad Pawar is one of the most senior faces. And quoting that political experience, says, in the 70s, opposition did not project a prime minister's face. Is the India bloc currently split over Modi versus who in 2024? Either they decide not to have a face or they decide to have a face. This going back and forth, everyone having an opinion on who or who should not become, will not fare well. And Modi is clearly the big face decided already for the Bharatiya Janata Party. Sharad Pawar now says, opposition does not need, the India Alliance does not need to have a prime minister's face right now for the opposition. In 70s also, opposition had not projected the prime minister's face.
In 1977 च्या इलेक्शनला निवडणुकीमध्ये कुणी एका व्यक्तीने प्रोजेक्ट केलेली नाही. त्या निवडणुकीचं आणखी एक वैशिष्ट्य आहे, निवडणूक झाल्यावर पक्षाची निर्मिती झाली आणि निवडणूक झाल्यावर मोरारजी देसाईंची निवड झाली. निवडणुकीच्या आधी मोरारजीबाईंचं नाव सुद्धा कुठं नव्हतं आणि त्यामुळे कोणाच्याही प्रोजेक्ट केले किंवा कोणाचे नाही केलं तर त्याचे फायदा होत नसतात. लोक बदल करण्याच्या मनस्थितीमध्ये आले असतील तर लोक निर्णय घेत असतात.
So I think that Sharad Pawar is referring to 1977 elections when Indira Hatao slogan had gained momentum and opposition had not declared the face. Morarji Desai had become the prime minister. Is he quoting precisely that time to say you do not need a face, you need a united opposition? Vidya is joining me now from Mumbai on the latest. Vidya, Sharad Pawar is clearly one of the strongest in the sense of political expertise and experience that he's bringing to the table. And very interestingly, he says, why are you even going after who should be the face? If we can, as opposition, fight against Indira Gandhi had overthrown that government to bring in a new face, we can do it this time too. But don't you think this in India Alliance right now is not really faring well when they literally cannot decide whether to have or not a face?
Sharad Pawar is a seasoned politician who knows that if you go for a prime ministerial candidate right now, then the other parties who will not probably like that prime ministerial face might oppose, might not be a part of the India Alliance. So at the moment, as he has pointed out, like Morarji Desai came about to be chose to be a prime, he was chosen as to be the prime minister after the elections. The point is that if this country needs a change, if the NDA is to be thrown out and the other alliance has to come into power, it can do so without an actual face, right, projecting a prime ministerial candidate. And that's one of the reasons, the fact that Sharad Pawar is speaking from his experience, knowing fully well that if,
Vidya, I request you to stay on with me because is Sharad Pawar hinting at that Janata Alliance of 1977, Morarji Desai had become eventually the prime minister, but it was a united opposition. Joining me right now is Majid Memon, who was earlier with the NCP, now with the Trinamool Congress. Mr. Memon, what do you think of what Sharad Pawar has said? Because Mamata Banerjee has supported the face of Mallikarjun Khadge, so has Arvind Kejriwal. Sharad Pawar says there is no need.
Hello.
Mr. Memon, if you can hear me, right now the Modi versus who debate has resurfaced with Sharad Pawar, who you also have worked closely with, has said you don't need a prime minister face just like in 1977. But Mamata Banerjee has said Mallikarjun Khadge is the face she proposes as the PM candidate.
You see, this development must not make BJP happy by saying that there is a rift among the different members of India bloc. That would be improper. For the reason is that India bloc has every right to discuss whether there is a need to project a face for PMship or not, and also who that face is going to be. This discussion can always be taken unless India bloc decides finally as to why. And then if decision is made and then if somebody disagrees, you would be justified in saying that there is a rift. Now, as far as the suggestions are concerned, let us not forget that India is a parliamentary democracy. And in 2024, when Lok Sabha elections are due, citizens of India who are eligible to vote are going to vote for member of parliament, one seat from their constituency.
Correct.
They have no right to elect the prime minister. So this election in 2024 for Lok Sabha is not the election for the prime minister. The prime minister's election takes place after the emergence of 540 odd Lok Sabha MPs who have the prerogative to decide as to who the prime minister is going to be.
Are you saying, Mr. Memon, and the face may not make a difference, that they would rather be united at this point, because BJP has a Narendra Modi, their strongest, biggest campaigner of a face, while opposition on one side, TMC, your own party Neta, says Mallikarjun Khadge is an apt face. Sharad Pawar says no need. Arvind Kejriwal says Mallikarjun Khadge. Someone else, the RJD and JDU just walk out of the meeting. It's not looking with a united face that it should look against BJP.
No, let me also tell this, that BJP has only one and only one face. They don't have a second man at all to be projected as prime minister, which is not in a good taste for a democracy. Now, whereas in India bloc, there can be half a dozen faces, which of course will emerge if the situation occurs. Our prime minister face would be looked for only when we will have numbers. Same is the situation with BJP. If BJP does not have numbers, you can't have Prime Minister Modi as the next Prime Minister. Therefore, we must understand the principles of democratic parliamentary system. Parliamentary democracy does not permit individual voters to choose a Prime Minister of India. And then there is no rift at all. These are all, you know, exploration. India bloc has number of things to decide, and India bloc is not considering the face of PM to be pitted against Narendra Modi as a priority, because that would be decided after the results have come.
Appreciate you joining us, Mr. Majid Memon, for saying there's no rift and this is just a discussion part that's currently on. Vidya, also thank you for joining us for what's unfolding in Mumbai. Has Sharad Pawar quoted his political experience that will work better for the India Alliance right now? Or would they rather announce a face, a senior face, against Modi, and will that stand? Interesting days ahead, and it's just the start of the 2024 elections poll bugle.